now police are searching for a person who they say shot a driver.
It happened in Durham. Police say that man was driving last night along Alston Avenue right near Lee Street when that bullet went through his windshield and hit him in the head. He is expected to survive, but police are asking you to come forward if you have any information at all.